Creating your first augmented reality application. First, create a box on the origin of the plane. Do this by clicking Create, Standard Primitives, Box. Next, create a 3-inch by 3-inch square and extrude it vertically. Next, we'll add a camera to the scene. Click the Create menu, then Cameras, then Free Camera. Drag the camera into its initial position. This will be the initial viewpoint in VR mode. Save your file. Then click on the MaxReality button and press Launch.